We are not advocating for killing the leader of a foreign country or regime change. That is not the policy of the United States.